mistake, sin. And not a small sin. In US, they will throw you out. If you write a paper or a thesis, copying, pasting from various papers, you will be thrown out of the school. It's a crime. Whereas here, we encourage, ah, do it. Be nice. It is something is it. But he doesn't remember after that. Exam is over, ask him, how did you write? I just wrote like that. You ask him, answer, what did he write? He doesn't know, because it's only transfers here, from here to there. Nothing is kept left on. Clean. So, my dear friends, please take this seriously. This is a copy question. And copy pasting is correct, okay, as far as cited period art is concerned. Because mostly in cited period art, you create a Excel sheet, copy paste perfectly from the patent document, patent number, assignees names, inventors names, abstract, then claims. Simply copy paste into the spreadsheet and make it so that one time spreadsheet I can see everything. It is useful for a customer. In fact, what they are selling is useful for a customer. What they do with this, let me share with you. See, they prepare Excel sheet where all the patents they have collected, downloaded, all the data, number, inventors, abstract, claims, everything they have copy pasted into the Excel sheet. These Excel sheets may be 10, 20, whatever it is, this goes to the customer. And the customer, both room, they are managers will see it. And this will be opened in the both room. And they see the patent claims and abstract and oh, it is already done. And we are working on this project for last 3 months or 8 months. It's already done. So if that is the decision, they will say, no, no, we should either change the scope of the work, modify the path, or close it. Close the project. No point in continuing a project where already work is done. It's a weekly report, they said. From cited patent art, a weekly report. It's called weekly alert. Patent alert goes every week. And every week in the boardroom, like our Wednesday board meeting, they will show all this data on all various projects. And they will take a decision with regards to funding and research program. Don't you think useful? So copy pasting is useful to that extent. To that extent, copy pasting is useful. But not beyond that. Copy pasting is.
Absolute necessity.
Okay, I will come back here. She said, no thinking process. Why? See, they are sitting in the class. And he said, they are listening to Purana. You are doing something on the board. You are teaching Purana. Mahapurana in the temple. Listen, go. Nothing gets into the memory. Enjoy only to that extent of 50 minutes. Later to that, nothing remains. Unfortunately, memory is a fleeting horse. Running horse. It won't stay at any place. That's why we are made to write some notes. Note taking is a time when you are putting a rope around a small peg. You have a peg and a rope. The pegging is the writing notes. This fellow cannot have too much of liberty to think about what is happening in Koti or Hyderabad or Samasima. No time. He has to write. If you are not writing the notes, teacher will come and know, what are you doing? So you can somehow see that the fellow mental makeup, mental, this one is concentrated on whatever you are speaking. If there is no concentration, if there is no proper listening, this is a question of retaining. And his writing notes also, not just what is there in the notice board or the blackboard. Copious running notes. Have you heard of this word? Running notes, right now. Running notes means, you see what I am doing now. I have not shown any slide. If I only show slides, you will write all slide indicators, isn't it? That's all. Nothing will get into your head. I told you, this meaning is I am not a particular out of the box. I'll have a slide, so many slides are there, but I am not following any slides and talking extempore. Why? You see, creative activity. Extempore talk, bringing issues, talking about it, making it understood by you, is a creative activity. I see all your faces. Whether something is going wrong or not, I can understand. If you people put your face like this and fold your eyes, what is this fellow talking? I understand, I shift my topic, make it in a different way. So, creativity, you understood what is creativity? You understood that it is there in everybody? Every one of you have. No sir, I am not very creative. You are talking to yourself like that, you can never be creative. Talk to yourself, I am highly creative. I am telling you, inner conscience has most effect than anything else. That's why we say, you can do it. If I say, you will do it. One movie is there, I don't remember the name. Gentleman and something, one movie is there. In that, the military is selection process. One lady is also there, along with the men. All are given different, you see, jumping up, walk, long distance, running. These things are there. This lady, at one, all the things she has done, at one point she is unable to climb somehow. Wow. All the fellows who are there in the group, they said, you can do it, you can do it. Two or three times they said, she jumps. Where from that capability came? Tell me, it's there inside. Because everybody is telling you can do it, she did it. Another beautiful example is our Anjaneya. Anjaneya has to jump over the sea. Go to Sri Lanka. He said, I am not a capable fellow, I cannot jump. What did the other people do? You can do it, you can do it. They did a japa, saying that you can do it. The fellow became bigger and bigger and bigger. And he jumped. It's an example of our soul, our inner capability. Pampering is to some extent good. But too much of pampering is of no use. So my dear friends, what I tried to do till now is make you understand that creativity is in you, you can do it, and patent idea. It comes out of creative thinking. What is creative thinking is out of the box. Whatever you are seeing is knowledge. You have seen a lot of papers, lot of patents, you understood what is done to you. Then what to do? I am telling you, no researcher got any new idea suddenly. He has a problem with his sleep. Half sleep only, he gets up, suddenly he gets an idea. So somewhere in the middle of the sleep, at 3 o'clock, he gets up and gets an idea. And he then writes the paper. You are in toilet, you get an idea. No place is fixed. I am sitting all the time to find out some new. Nothing happens. When you are walking on the road or eating something, palav, you get an idea.